More lights. Some more lights needs hope. Hope. Hope is a thing with a feather that touches the soul and sing a tune which has words. Hope for the future. Hope that things will get better in our life. Most of us are facing hard time. It might seem frustrating, but I want you to know that at the edge of darkness, you'll find light. I will need you guys to do me a favor. So I will need your imagination. I want you to imagine this table taken off from the floor. When you're ready, let me know. I will need a cup. For every good story, it must have the beginning and the end. Thank you guys. That's my time.
Are you okay?
I think that we are so in awe that people don't know how to react.
Ace Blaq was phenomenal last season, and he's just shown exactly why he's one of the best, you know, magicians that we've seen on the show. You know, so it's good to have you back. Are you okay, my brother? Are you sure he's okay?
He's just emotional. It's coming back on this stage, right?
Yeah.
He's just emotional. Come on, give it up for us.
You killed it. It's amazing. Thank you.
It's just emotional. Well done. Quickly, Ini Ike Liko Rose, quickly. You saw him perform last season and him coming back.
I'm just happy to see the growth, the transformation, and the fact that it's transitioning very nicely into like really good stuff. What you did tonight, a lot of people may not be able to comprehend it, but I see it. I'm not a big magic fan, but I saw you tonight, and I'm just, look, listen, I think you're ready for this. Like, I'm just proud that we literally...
You're part of the... Yes,
yes, the journey.
Yeah, I hear he has a show coming up on the 6th of...
4th.
4th. 4th of December, right?
Where?
Port Harcourt.
Port of December, Port Harcourt.
4th of December.
I'm going to try my best to be in that show. God bless.
Thank you.
Well done. Liko, quickly.
Yeah, I you're a phenomenal magician. I love your tricks. It screams professionalism and showmanship. Like, you're like up there. Like up there. And I wish you the best of luck on your show. I hope it's sold out. I know. And I'll do my best, the best I can, to help you promote your show. Thank I understand you. You're emotional because PTSD, like, you've been on this stage before.
Yeah. Yes.
Yeah. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen,
thank you.
Ace Blaq, everybody. Well done. Thank you so much.
The De9jaSpirit Talent Hunt. Expressing the true De9ja spirit.